Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been warned.
Hey guys, gals, James here, aka Way Team McGinnis, and today I'm gaming theater Zombie Night Terror. Now you get this on PC for $12.99 or your original equivalent. Noclip and Gambitious Digital Entertainment were kind enough to give me access to this game. So let's see how this works, shall we? Movie Night Terror. Kill every human. Okay, so psycho character. Backspace. Tab. Mutations, 1 through 9. Move the camera around, spacebar, and kind of wish there was AAD. Kind of wish it was AWASD keys to move the camera, but that's okay. Wow, that was crazy film. Makes me want to gnaw on everything. Nah. Yeah, it's a bite and chew. You know what I mean? Yeah, baby. All I know is that you look completely stoned. What are you on? Romero. It's a new star. Blows your mind, literally. We've got three left. What are you waiting for? Pass it around. This is a bad idea. Don't take drugs, kids, because this could happen to you. Look at this. They even have jiggle physics on this one. Not on that one, though. That's kind of sad. So I guess you gotta... It's so excited! All right. Let a bit of boop and boop. Goes a long way. So the way this was described to me was basically Pikmin. Or not Pikmin, but... Oh, Lemmings. Lemmings, that's right. Speed this along. Keep chewing, my children. Keep chewing, man. You can cry all you want. Nothing will stop the hungry horde except for a locked door. Wait, did I miss everybody? No! We didn't get everybody. I failed! All right, we're not gonna fail. Yabba nabba nabba. Yabba labba labba. Here we go. You just gotta save some for later, I guess. Arr, arr, arr. Okay, work both sides, work both sides, work both sides. Or have a door shut on you. So if it's a thin door, they can break through, but if it's a thick door, that's a problem. I'm hoping that they're gonna see this and they're gonna run in here, open the door, and be like, oh no, zombies! Ah! The funny thing is they could go, I mean, they're on a 2D plane, but in reality they could like go down the block or, you know, go up in the house or, you know, whatever's. Go in the door, go in the door, go in the door. I dare you, I dare you. No! I wanted them to go through the door and be like, ow! Completed. Brains. Damn, that's a big ass TV. What's it doing here? Turn it on. You turn it on. Your apartment, bitch. Let's see what the news says. We are coming to you live from downtown, where it's believed the contamination started. Locals at the scene believe the bizarre changes in the populace are from a defective batch of home-cooked drugs. Our investigation is ongoing. Stay with us. April Fox, ZNT News, at 11. Oh, damn. Knock, knock. Housekeeping! Yeah, but lady, that went all over the place. But the problem is your boyfriend with the gun. Oh, fuck. Is that why I feel so ragged? Have I been munching on Tainted Romero? My boyfriend! No! You had the only gun! Yarr! She's okay. We can be together in the afterlife. Look at that! It's love, baby. All right. Oh, here we go. Look at this. It's like, yeah, it is like Lemmings. Break door. to win. You bang that door, buddy. You get in there, you do your job. Junkie Plague. Spread the Junkie Plague by killing 22 humans. Perfect assassin. Kill every human without losing any zombies. Not gonna be a thing. I'm gonna point that out there right now. Okay, so this guy has got, he's got a gun. Did I just lose? Oh, I lost. Look at that! What is up with you, bro? Alright, restart. We're restarting that right now. Right now. Freaking dudes going OD and things. No! Alright, let's take out the scary guards here, right? Yeah. Alright, boys. Take them out. You take them out. So I'm pretty sure nobody has a gun or weapon. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. She opened the door! She opened the door! Get him! Come and get it! Nom, nom. Nom, nom. Oh yeah, here we go. Break that door, guys. You break it down. We're hungry. We're so very hungry. Oh, I should have. Oh. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Okay, bring him down. Clump them together, guys. Let's couple them together. Here we go.
Bring the mindless hordes down. Bring my children together so that they may feast
as a unit. Because it's healthy that way, right? Yeah, totally. I should have saved, instead of like dosing everybody up, I should have totally done this over here. My fault. I'm gonna lose some zombies. Not my children! No! Billy! No! yep, there you go. And I don't even know how to get the guys up here, by the way. Like, oh! No! How do you, Wait, somebody went zombie? How did somebody go zombie over here? Can I go backwards to see this? All right, hold up. One more time. Boop. And boop. Okay. I'm gonna get that door. It's a beautiful party. Lovely party. Everybody must be munched. Yeah. Everybody must be munched. Munched. All right. Everybody go back down. Oh, yes, it's ladies' night, and the mood is right. All right. Now, boys and girls. Break it down.
Go, my children of the night.
Too bad I can't get them all to do the Michael Jackson. It'd be great if I could have them do all Thriller, just all at the same time. Like a little cheat, something. It'd be great, right?
My children, go. Go, be free!
Okay. So far, haven't lost anybody. Lame ass dinky.
It's like, I got this.
Okay. Oh!
Get him! Yes!
my children! One of them was actually turns automatically, and we win. Look at this. Get him. Get him, my children. Get him. Bite him. Flawless victory. Assassination? Oh, perfect assassin. Loving it. This is great, guys. I'm actually really digging this. We have to keep working on this. I'm so close. Hey, Einstein. Your mirror is people up pretty bad. Why do you want to make people lose their minds? It's called clinical trials, you degenerate gun monkey. Ever heard of the scientific process? Easy, Slick. I'm just saying, it's getting rough out here. Here we are. My next random recipe, I improved the formula, is nearly ready.
Is ready. My children of the night will finally be able to do stuff. It'll be great.
What needs to be done? Hold them off while I escape. Yeah, that's gonna work out. Get him, boys. Show him. Show him. Ooh, we got a new update. Whoa, that's a fire. Oh, look at this. Ooh. He's just like, go this way. Go this way. This is April Fox at the scene of the outbreak with breaking news. We are beginning to understand what affected the zombies' behavior. Certain so-called overlords seem to have gained the ability to control other zombies. As the brain-dead generals of these relentless attack, they seem to be steering their ghastly minions toward the path of greatest destruction. April Fox, ZNT News, at 11. It's been 11 for quite a while.
Go, my children of the knights, go.
Oh! And they run to safety. The other guys are like, where'd they go? I don't know. We're totally safe, though, which is great. So this is a mix of, like, a puzzle strategy action game with lemmings that are zombies. I'm loving it. I mean, I am horrible with puzzles, but I am totally digging it.
Haha, try and make your way across.
Okay, so long as this is kept there, we should be fine, right? Yeah, we should be fine. No, that goes... Oh, go up! Oh, no! Yeah, go. Yeah, there you go, guys. Oh. Billy down here died. He died for a good cause, I hope. This is April Fox with another breaking news update. Observers here have been certain that Observers here have seen certain infected individuals spontaneously combust in a ball of green flame. We're not sure what this means, but if anything changes, you'll hear it first here. April Fox, ZNT News, your trusted source for zombie news at 11. Alright, so spontaneous combustion, my friend. That's gotta suck, right? Like... My little buddies go right through. We're trying to get to daddy. That's all we just want to powwow with daddy. That's it. That's all. Create an epidemic and kill 25 humans. Find the secret drug stash. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Okay, so don't go.
Phew, that's enough running. These mines will slow them down.
Like, I'm not gonna go near the damn mines, buddy. Like, I ain't going near the mines. I don't care who you are, who you think you are, I ain't doing that. No way, no how. I'm sorry. That's not how I fly. Oh, get the stripper. Burn him. Oh, yes, indeed, Lord. Repent and face your fate, you pathetic evildoers. As I stand behind this wooden cardboard thing, are you sinners or are you winners? Are you munchies? That's the better question. Yes. Munchies for all! Munchies for you! Munchies for me! Oh dear! Well, I found out how to get down. Alright. Guys, whack on it. Yeah, yeah, go. Whack on it. Whack on it. Oh no! Set them on fire! Set them on fire! Arf! Rise! Rise, my brother! Rise! Oh, I dare you. I... dare you? Oh my god! No! No! That's awkward. So when they die immediately, they immediately become zombies. Man, guys, drugs are bad, okay? They're super bad. Okay, so I got an idea. Get him, my children! Is she really gonna run off that? I would laugh if she did. Like, she jumps off. Go, my undead horde! Finish them! The only person with a gun is the one that leaves, of course. Jerk. Get him! Wait, that's... Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay, that actually kills them. Oh, well. All right, guys. That is an utter failure. Invasion stopped because of gravity. Not because of humanity or anything else like that, just gravity. All right, guys, this has been Zombie Night Terror. You can get this on PC for right now. For $12.99, your regional equivalent, I would highly check it out. If you like Lemmings, if you like strategy, if you like a little bit of puzzles, this is actually pretty awesome. This is really awesome. I love it. Leave a like, maybe leave a dislike. Leave a comment if you want. And as always, catch you next time.